Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of this dessert. We're going to be looking at how to say more interesting French food names as well, so make sure to stay tuned and consider subscribing for more learning. How do you say it? Choux, yes, the X is silent here. Choux or craquelin. Choux au craquelin is how we would say it in France, but it'd be fine in English to say it as choux au craquelin. Choux au craquelin, from French, choux au craquelin. And now you know it all. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thank you kindly for your support. More videos on how to pronounce more interesting French food names and cooking terms whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.